Happening right now, a rally to remove three Iowa Supreme Court justices from the bench. It's sponsored by gay marriage opponents who are crisscrossing the state the week before the election. The judge bus rolled into Council Bluffs just a few minutes ago. With more on this developing story, KETV News Watch 7's Jeremy Maskel live at Bayless Park. Jeremy?
Rob, take a look right behind me. This is the judge bus that rolled into town just a few minutes ago. A couple of dozen supporters standing outside at this point listening to speakers, including Congressman Steve King. Now take a look over to our right. This is another rally protesting the judge bus. Folks here started showing up about an hour before the rally. This group greeted the bus as it rolled into town. Local gay rights activists and bar association members say this issue is pushed by out-of-state interests. Now, one of the first groups arriving to support the judge bus, though, said it should be a vote of the people.
We live in a republic that, we're supposed to be self-ruling people, and marriage is a fundamental building block of our society. And I just think it's totally wrong that seven people should make that important a decision.
We don't have a political system. We have a good system in our state. We've got a great justice system. And what they're doing is they're injecting politics into a system that has worked for us for over 50 years.
Another rally plans to continue here behind me at Bayless Park for another 15 or 20 minutes from here. They're headed on to Sioux City tomorrow morning and a dozen other stops before reaching their final leg of the journey right on the Supreme Court steps Thursday.
Hey, Jeremy, has the Iowa bar officially weighed in on the justices themselves?
Yeah, Rob, it has. It recommends voters keep those three justices in place. In fact, it goes even farther to warn against removing judges and justices from their benches for just one controversial decision.
Jeremy Maskell reporting live. Thank you.